Bella was turned into the pound by her owners. They claimed they had found her as a stray, but they'd had her long enough to be considered her owners. They surrendered her because they said she wasn't getting along with their smaller dog. She is about 3 years old or so. She loves to play ball and will fetch all day long. The previous owner said she was good with their children and was crate trained and house trained. She does know some commands and is very attentive to her people. She has been very good with the big male that she shares her kennel with. We have no idea how she is with cats because we don't have any here. She is microchipped, current on her vaccination, and is spayed.